At noon, deaths are up 30% this year on Nevada roadways, and that's the focus of a summit happening right now, which is bringing together leaders and agencies to discuss the problem. Impairment and speeding are the top two reasons for the more than 280 deaths on roads across the state. Leaders are participating in first responder training exercises, discussing child passenger and pedestrian safety, and figuring out ways to reduce risky and impaired driving.
One of the only times that we have the opportunity to bring together all of our community members within traffic safety, so education, enforcement, engineering, EMS, and everyone. And so it's that opportunity to get in one room, bounce ideas off of each other, and see how we can reduce the trend of that we're seeing of an uptick in fatalities.
As of this morning, there had been 112 traffic-related deaths in Metro's jurisdiction since the beginning of the year. The summit wraps up tomorrow.